Brandy enjoyed a fairy tale come true when she teamed with Whitney Houston for ABC's successful Cinderella project. Well, now Brandy's got a new fairy godmother. This time she's joining forces with legend Diana Ross for a TV movie. And we dropped in for a listen to the ladies in this ET First.
Love is all that matters.
My ears are so open because she's such a fantastic woman and I want to learn everything.
I don't really give a lot of advice. I've never been like
that. Well, you are going to be.
Teaming up with Diana Ross was a dream come true for Brandy. But working with a living legend left the teen sensation at a loss for words.
You answer some of this too, sweetie.
Oh, I want to listen.
The words we forget to say.
Brandy relaxed after singing a few lines of their duet, Love is All That Matters, and was soon singing the praises of the Supremes' queen.
I love the way she stands. I love the way she sits. I love the way she talks to people, the way she treats everybody around her. Don't be surprised if you see anything that I've taken from you on some other project that I will be doing in the near future.
But all her admiration didn't keep Brandy from giving Diana a hard time before they hit the recording studio.
I said, you know, I'm going to freshen up my makeup. She said, oh, you look fine. I said, I noticed that you wouldn't freshen up your makeup.
After all that we've been through,
the superstar singers recorded the duet for their upcoming TV movie called Double Platinum. Diana plays Brandy's mom, and the role comes naturally.
See, I have daughters her age, you know, so it's easy for me to, you know, want to mother.
Diva, the other an R&B superstar. Now Diana Ross and Brandy are teaming up as mother and daughter to go double platinum in this ET First. Diana Ross glams it up in double platinum, sharing the spotlight with Brandy, who calls the legendary diva a tough teacher.
She doesn't like for me to chew gum. She doesn't like for me to talk, you know, slang or anything. And she wants me to always cross my legs when I sit down.
To make them understand.
E.T. has your first look at Double Platinum, which features Brandy as the daughter Diana gave up in pursuit of stardom.
Have you ever loved somebody so much? Makes you want to break down.
Now the daughter's a star too, and the TV movie follows the tough path to their tearful reunion.
Sometimes we let the greatest treasure just slip away.
For Brandy, the real treasure was working with Diana.
We recorded in the studio, and we've been on the set every day together, but standing next to her, holding the mic, having on my makeup and on the dress, the whole nine, it's like, it's great.
The two tear it up in double platinum, and with the poignant duet of Love is All That Matters, they make double magic indeed.
Love is all that matters.
No matter what people go through, you know, when it all boils down to it, love is what counts.
Brandy face emotional turmoil in the ABC movie Double Platinum. Diana is a performer who abandoned her child for stardom. Brandy plays her grown-up daughter with musical aspirations of her own.
A film like this gets the chance to put music back into film.